All right, I just tried the Jose Cuervo Tradicional. It's a nice reposado. It's aged over 3 months. How do you beat that?